The Garden District is already a famous neighbourhood, but now it's getting even more attention. Film crews are becoming an increasingly common sight in New Orleans, as features formerly produced in California have moved south. It's all down to an incentive program offering production companies big tax breaks, and it's worked.
I was a free man. I'm not a slave.
Louisiana is now the top location for blockbuster movies, and that represents a major change in the movie business.
Last year, Louisiana made more than $1 billion from the film industry, but all this is about more than just cold, hard cash. As the industry has matured here, it's led to jobs, opportunities, and now well-established businesses, many run by local people.
It's estimated that the film industry here has created 14,000 permanent jobs, a number equal to the state's seafood industry. When the tax incentives were launched 12 years ago, few had any idea they would be so successful.
There are businesses that started here to service the Louisiana film industry and now are servicing Georgia and Canada and New York and even China.
One of those businesses belongs to New Orleans local Andre Champagne. He started his Hollywood Trucks company with just a handful of vehicles. Now he has a fleet of more than 300 and says his success is down to incentives for hiring locals.
Because the industry affects so many different job titles and positions. So it's one of the greatest economic development, business incentives, and stimulant packages I've ever seen.
Louisiana's newfound fame as the Hollywood of the South has also seen skilled workers moving to the state from the industry's more traditional locations. And for many, it's a change they don't regret.
The work will come and get you. You don't have to find the work. You know, here you can really be a big fish in a small pond. In Los Angeles, I don't care who you are, you're a very small fish in a very big pond.
So the next time you buy a ticket to watch the latest blockbuster, chances are it was made here in the Hollywood of the South.
3, 2, 1.
Andy Gallagher, Al Jazeera, New Orleans, Louisiana.